Alrighty, first thing I want to make sure, because I've been asked the question all day, is my shirt tucked in? Is the tie fine?
No.
No?
And your shirt's not tucked in, your fly's under.
I'm failing all sides here. This is terrible. I tried. Okay. Alrighty, so, hey there. How you all doing?
Good.
Yeah, that's good to hear. So, for those of you who don't know me, my name is Tim. I've been friends with Jocelyn for just over a decade. We met around 2010 when I was working security at the Burleigh Sports Club, where he also worked as a chef. I'd also like to point out this time, at this time, we had no facial hair.
Neither of us did.
At all. Why, the times have changed, haven't they? Anyway, we became friends. We'd always chat while we worked. I recall a time in my life when my whole life was turned upside down. I moved to the US for a year to meet my wife, now wife. Never slowed down our friendship. We stayed in contact throughout. I also recall being back in Australia, probably only about a week, and me and my wife went to the Southport Sharks just for a few drinks and just to watch the State of Origin. And we didn't expect to run into anyone, see anyone, walk around the corner and run smack bang into Justin. Wearing a State of Origin jersey. And it's like, literally like nothing ever changed. Just out of the blue, couldn't believe it. But yeah, no, we had a great time. We watched the game, had a few drinks, and it was like I never even left, to be honest. Yeah. So yeah, soon after that we met Ash, and of course Justin had been invited to mine and my wife's wedding, and he asked me to bring Ash along as well, because we said he could bring a plus one if he wanted to, and of course, you know, we said yeah, of course, you know, we were looking forward to seeing him. We didn't even know he was piled up at the time, and yeah, the day of the wedding came by, and he brought Ash along, and we first met her. Her way of meeting us was automatically just to give us a hug. Just out of the blue, just so loving, so straightforward, just, I mean, it's fair to say, we loved her right from the start, we really did. And, you know, she's really sweet, she's perfect for Jocelyn, we've known that all along. And you could just see how happy they were together, just instantly. You know, we all started hanging out a lot more as a group, and we became a lot closer. We watched a lot more footy games, and, had our backyard barbecue and beer get-togethers, and playing Cards Against Humanity, of course. And but they also had a rough start as well. They had a few issues, of course, as everyone does. They had their first apartment was terrible. If I remember, it was covered in mold. I think throughout the ceilings and the walls.
And asbestos.
And asbestos. It was definitely no place to raise a little girl. I can tell you that right now. But you know, through all those problems, they came together, as couples do, they really do. They came together through it all, and they worked through it. And they're now in a much, much better place as far as where they're living, and just in general as well. And you know, we love Justin and Ash very much. We wish nothing but the best for them. Very long, happy life together. Many more adventures, of course, with us. Justin and Ash are such a loving couple. They look out for each other in good times and in bad, and we know there's been a mixture of both all around. And you know, they know, and we know, just by viewing how they are, that they'll always have each other's back. That's exactly how they are, you know. And they've grown a lot together as a couple, and also individually as well. And they bring out the best in each other, and they always push and strive each other to be the best they can be. Like, they just continue to smash forward. I think when I met Justin, he was doing casual work just like I was. He's now risen to a point where he's working literally directly for the city council, which is pretty big as far as security is concerned. And Ash is pretty much running one of the stores all by herself, managing. So they push themselves to that point to get further and further. And yeah, they're also amazing parents to their beautiful little girl, who we all adore and love so much. Yeah. So I'd just like you to raise your glass with me in a toast to the bride and groom. My best friend and his beautiful wife, Ashley. Congratulations, guys. We love you both. Let's celebrate. Have a great night, eh?
Cheers.
Cheers, guys.
Again.